So Microsoft are now investing heavily in the remote workspace. They're putting more time and attention into platforms that can help improve that experience for people at home. They've recently released Microsoft Viva, which is the employee experience platform and ecosystem. Now you're probably wondering, how does this differ from applications like Yammer and Teams? What's included in the feed and dashboard? What are all these insights, topics and learnings, etc.? Let me take you through what they're all about. So basically, this is essentially a place for people to open every single morning and get started. It actually embeds the likes of Teams inside of it and has a host of new experiences so that you can keep connected with your team. So all in all, it's broken down into, I guess, four key areas. Insights, which are essentially ways for you to be more productive. For example, register work patterns, be able to do things like virtual commutes. Also, meditate and really take care of your well-being and your own sort of personal life as you start the day across your day. Microsoft have also invested in something called Connections, which is your feed and dashboard to keep updated with your team members on what's going on. You'll still be able to get connected to Teams, allowing you to have all of the regular chats and communications you would inside of this new Viva application. And also, there's this new learnings platform in it, which essentially brings in new courses, lessons, and ways to really take your learning a lot further. Now, they actually did sort of this very futuristic style video about how this will work in operation with a woman at home who's starting a new job and uses Viva across the day to organize all of her routine and keep a focus on what's ahead during the day. Now, I really like how conceptually Microsoft are aiming to be a bit more attentive to how people feel at work, especially with the insights and the well-being side of stuff. They sort of try and force you to have more break time and do use the AI to really learn from you over time. And actually still keeps it private when it comes to the whole security thing, allowing your team not to necessarily see what you're doing in terms of your personal well-being. Now, Unilever have actually adopted this and they did a full video about how they're using it. And it's pretty impressive to see how it's improved some of the way their teams are using. Now, it's really weird, this whole working from home thing, because everyone's doing it now and it sort of does feel like Groundhog Day to some extent. But with applications like this, it does sort of give you a bit more stability with the virtual commute side of stuff, which is something that's not actually new, but they've weaved it into this platform to help make it easier. So Microsoft Viva is basically your place to start the day, end the day and keep in during the day when you're trying to work as a team. It helps you to collaborate, to work on your personal well-being and also to learn and build connections across the day. So it is Microsoft's attempt to continue to invest in the workplace, and most recently they've been talking about how this is improving the way that employees work. Hopefully they can continue to keep improving this and understand that the workday isn't this 9-to-5 schedule now. It's definitely much more flexible than it has been in the past. So guys, I would recommend checking out this video below for the Matt and Sean 365 Refresh Show, which is on YouTube. It actually dives into it in much more detail and is a fantastic overview that I would highly recommend. Anyway, folks, thank you very much. Please do subscribe and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio.